Arizona fire here.
Again, 30 acres burning south of Phoenix near Patacho Lake. 80 personnel on scene. And I would imagine they've got their hands full. If we've got those types of little mini tornadoes, little vortexes, dust devil type tornadoes inside of the fire, you can imagine some of the challenges that these firefighters are facing. Coming live here today. And I can't get over how interesting and crazy that looks. And it's just bizarre. Look at that. Whoa, the flames are just... they're just drawn into that vortex. Again, about 30 acres at last check are burning south of Phoenix. No name for this fire that we know of yet. We're still working to get some answers from authorities. The latest update that we have, though, 30 acres burning, about 80 personnel working on this fire south of Phoenix, south of Coolidge, which is south of Phoenix. The wind blowing from the southeast, from the northeast toward the southwest, rather. Not real strong, but looks like that fire has kind of created its own little weather system within the fire, its own wind.